Sound these days has kind of followed the previous formulas of what's worked, and I think we step outside those boundaries, so I think that separates us apart from kind of our predecessors and our competition.
I mean, that whole album was really, we wrote it as like one piece of music. It was basically like when we'd practice, we'd like, to get to a part, we'd have to play like 35 minutes before we got to the part we needed to work on, and then we'd just work on that and we'd just kind of build it from there.
I think we're evolving as songwriters in the sense that we're very cognizant, more cognizant now of kind of song structure and kind of what we want to do with the songs.
I would just like to keep playing and keep recording, start touring a little bit more, and just kind of keep chugging away at it.
We got some good things coming. Things are happening, and we got a lot of good projects on the way.